Pythagoras of Samos was born in 580 BC. He grew up with his family, and then, when he was older, he decided to move to Egypt to do some studying for 22 years, for some reason. Then Pythagoras went back to Samos and tried to fund a school there. But he didn't. With not having much luck in Samos, he decided to move to Italy, where he funded a school there. Around about 500 BC, Pythagoras' school was attacked and burnt down. We are not sure if Pythagoras died in the fire or if he died in a later date. Pythagoras worked out that the sum of the two squares, A and B, equals the square on the hypotenuse, C. In English, that means that this side plus this side must equal this side. Another one of his theorems is working out the length of the hypotenuse using the sides of the other two triangles. What you do is you add 4 squared, the long side, plus 3 squared, the short side, and that should equal 16 plus 9, because 4 squared is 16. 3 squared is 9. And 16 plus 9 is 25. Then you find the square root of 25, which equals 5. This is also known as a 3-4-5 triangle. Pythagoras actually married one of his students from a school in Italy. He was also a vegetarian and refused to eat beans because he said that they looked like human souls.